Hey guys, welcome to Condition Outdoors. I figured since I was camping for 4 days, figured why not get my first fishing video out. Well, vlog. Third vlog. And what I normally do is throw on really small piece like that. Sorry if it's really windy right now. So, I tried this tactic, and the jig hang sinks too quick, so what I'm going to do right now is throw on weightless hook, pretty much, with 6 pound line. I normally use 4 pound, but I forgot to bring that one, that rod. Right now I'm camping at Herrick Park in Midland County. Same place that was at. I think it was the last video I had up. I just had a small bluegill on. It was maybe like 3-4 inches, really small. Probably would have just thrown it back anyway. I would say this is about the average size. Perfect catfish bait. I'm gonna try a different spot. Here's another small bluegill that I just caught. I cannot really tell if he's got hooked. He should be good, but he might die. But we'll see. I'm kind of hungry. So I figured why not get a beef stick that my sister bought right before I came down here, actually. It's actually pretty good. I am definitely on the struggle bus today. Beef stick. Hit the hook. To be honest with you guys, I'm only casting like maybe 12 to 24 foot. Perfect catfish bait, about hand size. It's about the same as the last couple times I put the crawlers on. See, just like what I said in the other one, but this one's a lot smaller. That's mostly all within this small lake. Mm-hmm. Another small bluegill. Like, this small lake is, it's small, but it's just covered in these small bluegills. Bluegills, panfish. It's bass wise, small. This one's gut hooked too. That you can tell just by how much blood. This part, well, not this part of the video, but this video for today, this is my second day camping here for this week. My third day, which would be tomorrow, I'll most likely be in my kayak fishing, so there's going to be a better, it'll be a better view instead of what's right now. This one's not gut hooked. Ring it in the corner of the mouth. A little bit nicer one, but still small. Still right here. Come on. Go ahead. There he goes. Yeah, it's all seaweedy. Hey guys, I'm back at the campsite from fishing. It's been a couple hours since I last filmed. And I think I'm gonna film tomorrow. It just really depends on what I find to do to film. And that would be interesting for you guys.
Thank you.
across. He's just crawling. Yeah, that one. He's stuck. Dead. This guy over here, he's stuck.
What kind of a sister are you? I was starting to work on him. Walk in there slow.
Yep. See which one he pulls out first, Chase or...
Why?
See, let's see which one this guy pulls out. I think that's Chase right there.
Yeah, look at him.
Yeah.
Green truck's done. Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. I told you guys how kayaking tomorrow and it's the next day. And I figured since I'll be out and I told you guys I was gonna be out on the water tomorrow, which it's already tomorrow, as in yesterday. I'll vlog and stuff. So, the anchor I'm using, I don't know what kind it is, but it's almost like a grappling hook. And what it does is when it's like seaweed and stuff, you'll get caught on it, so you'll stay in one spot. I've never, to be honest with you guys, I've never used this type of anchor before, so. And right now I'm probably fishing in, to be honest with you guys, I'm not sure. Probably close to 12-ish feet. Yeah, see, this is what it does. All that seaweed and stuff, it'll get caught up on it, and it's supposed to keep you in one spot. And right now, it's, if I had a guess, it's probably around 80 degrees right now, maybe a little bit hotter. Get to right where I want to fish, and it should keep me in one spot, or at least it should. Okay, let's go round it up. Same fishing setup as I was doing yesterday, but instead of casting it, I'm just letting it drop straight down, just like if you were ice fishing, just drop it straight down, drop it straight down, and then put in my rod holders. Oh, just like that, I already got a bite, but it's so small ones, of course. Fishing in is like literally crystal clear. I can see all the way to two words. First thing, I can't even speak. I can see all the way to the bottom. I don't know if you guys could see it or not, but I'll try and. Got a little bluegill. Another bluegill. Grrrr. You know, all these bluegills, I'm literally just fishing right off bottom. Using no weight, just regular hook and crawler, that's it. It's a little windy out, but it's pretty much nothing. Like, it won't bother my cast or nothing. To be really honest with you guys, it actually feels good. It's with it being like 83 degrees or whatever, and then the breeze feels perfect. Seaweed. I had a bite, but must have took me to the seaweed. Seaweed. The anchor is actually keeping me in pretty much one spot. So it's doing its job. I've caught, I think, 2 fish now. But, of course, they're small. Yeah, I've only been out here for 5-10 minutes, so not very long. This is pretty much all I'm doing, having my pulling vest against my leg and have it straight out. So pretty much nothing too fancy. There's a couple bites. Just a baby, like always. And that about all the way to the bottom. Another small one. Perfect mouth hook. See, if you guys are doing the same thing that I'm doing, if your worm or whatever is that far, just push it down. Don't even put it on the hook. Just push it down like that where it's touching, but it's not on the hook. And that's what I've been doing, and I've been catching fish left to right. I've caught around 6 now, and it's been maybe 5 more minutes. All of these bluegills I'm catching are around 2 to 6 inches, so they're pretty small, but keeps me busy. And I'm doing one of the things I love doing, which is fishing, so. This one's a little bit bigger. Yep, see, perfect. Not even gut hooked. Right in the mouth. This one, I couldn't easily eat it, but I'm just doing catch and release. Plus, it's, I don't know. Every time I cast, I'm not even really casting far. I'm probably casting maybe 10 feet, if that. This 4-day camping vlog, I guess you can call it. I hope you guys like it. I was gonna vlog a little bit last night when I got back, but it started to sprinkle and stuff, and then using my phone, water and electronics do not go together. So. I already know tomorrow I want to be baked, as in a sunburn, not smoking weed or getting high. Little disclaimer there. So this time I'm dropping down instead of casting, so that way I could see like what's biting, obviously, and how deep the
There's three of them. There was three you chased in it, but they were not all small. Holy crap. There's like 50 down here. This water's so crystal clear. Right before the sun goes down. Hopefully you guys are going to see how crystal clear it is. But I'm not really for sure if you guys can or not. All I'm doing is casting out and slowly reel. Hey guys, thank you for watching my vlog that I made, and I hope you like it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and have a good night, guys.